coat color versus the eye color doesn't do it justice, really, because if this was a blue cat or a black cat, you'd really see the depth of the eye color. But if you look really deep in here, you can see these beautiful, beautiful copper eyes. The texture to the coat is really exceptional. It's crisp, it's short, it leaves your handprint. He's big, he's strong, he's powerful, he has no neck, right? What's the most famous British Shorthair in English literature? The Cheshire Cat. Was a tabby cat too. So this is pretty much the Cheshire Cat, although I call him Garfield. Very sweet, very easy to handle. This is an extraordinary example of the British Shorthair breed. And today is number 6.